Okay, here's the lower portal here for the lower workings at the Moser Mine here in Joshua Tree National Park. And this portal has a door on it. And this is making our way inside here. It's an old chair. And we'll keep going forward. Okay, continuing forward here in the tunnel, there's ore cart tracks with cross ties still in place, which is really rare. Most mines, they rip out the rails and use them elsewhere, but this mine is just so remote, nobody comes up here. Here in the tunnel are some bags of anionic polymer. Here in the tunnel are some oil filters and stuff like that just left here when the miners simply walked away when the mine closed. But we'll keep going down the main tunnel here. Okay, we've reached the first junction here in the mine. Tunnel branching off to the left. And the tunnel, that branching tunnel goes that way. But the main tunnel goes this way. Here in the tunnel are some bundled up yellow ventilation tubing that would have been strung up along the tunnel and air pumped through it to aid in the ventilation of the mine. Okay, we came across this ladder next to this large ore bin going up, but the ladder kind of sort of stops there, and it's really can't get up there. But you can see the ore bin behind the ladder coming down from upper levels, and right here in front of the ore bin, this rope is, you can see it strung up there on a pulley, and that goes over to the chute gate right there. So they would pull the rope, and that would lift that large piece of wood there that the rope's attached to, and the ore would tumble out the chute here into an ore cart that would be sitting right here at the bottom of the chute. And then they would truck that out the tunnel this way on the tracks and out to the outside, to the processing area. Here's a side shot of that ore bin. Massive timbers there. And there's the chute. So there's a shot looking back at the portal, and we're gonna take this branching tunnel here that heads off here to the right. Okay, the branching tunnel here pretty much ended pretty quickly here at a major collapse. You can see the ore cart tracks here in front of me, and they lead right into this major collapse. And you can't go any further. Here's a close-up shot of this little machine here. Some kind of, maybe a blower, or some kind of exhaust there, right there, and then it was operated by that pulley that's in the back there. And it says on there, on right there at the top, I think that says Buffalo and Ford Company. So outside the lower Moser Mine Tunnel, the ore cart tracks come out of the portal, and they split here, and over here they go off to the right to what looks like an ore dump right over there, and then off to the left they go over to the ore bin proper, which is right there. And there was, it looks like there was a ball mill down there, further down, and that was all used in the processing of the ore. Okay, here at the Moser Mine, at this processing facility, you're looking there at a glass jar that's full of cyanide powder that was used in the processing of the ore. Here is a bowl full of rusted nails. Okay, outside the lower portal here at the Moser Mine is a partially full container of Marvel Mystery Oil. And over here, what looks like might be some more cyanide powder. So outside the lower portal is this compressor reciprocating power drive, I believe this is called. That's what it says here on the tag. It looks like this was property of the United States Marine Corps, according to the tag there. Maybe they donated this to the mine from 29 Palms, or maybe one of the miners here was a vet and had access to buy a used piece of equipment like this. But anyway, here's a shot looking around the side. Looks like a lot of stuff is missing from inside it, but there's some gauges, fuel, total hours in operation, pressure, amps, so on and so forth. Okay, here's a shot looking down on the lower Moser Mine workings from above. Okay, right up there is a secondary tunnel here at the lower workings of the Moser Mine. And they obviously had a tram coming across here. You can see this cable that comes from that portal where Jeremy is. And it comes across here. And you can see right here, one of the wheels that the would have run on the cable like this, and then the ore bucket would have been attached to this bracket here, and that would have run along the cable like that. And that cable goes over to right over there is a very deep vertical shaft that goes down into the lower workings, and that's how they got the ore from this upper tunnel over to the main tunnel, and then eventually out way down there at the base. Okay, we've reached the upper mine complex here at the Moser Mine in Joshua Tree National Park, and ore cart tracks come out here to a dump right there in front of me. And then if we pan around here to the right, the tracks head back towards the portal right back here. So let's go check it out. Okay, so continuing forward here from the portal, straight ahead is a dead end. The track's just dead end right there at that massive rock wall. But there is a branch here going off to the right. And it looks like this might be the end. Yep, this is as far as they went here in the upper tunnel. And right here is a large 7.57. Okay, so this was a really short tunnel up here. These have been working, so we're gonna head back out, which is just right around the corner here to the right. Here's a really smooth rock wall here in the tunnel. Might be a fault line. And same thing right here on that side. Oftentimes when there's a smooth surface like this, it's a fault line that they were mining on. So here's the portal. Okay, so this here looks like it might have been a workshop up here. It's right outside the portal. Not much left here. Looks like that boulder might have taken out this back wall that's collapsed right here. But yeah, this was some kind of workshop or assay lab, I don't know. But not much here. What's really cool about these windows is that, for example, this one over here, these actually slide shut like that. I haven't ever seen that before at an abandoned mine site, where the windows can slide like that. There's one there too. So there's a back shot of the workshop, and then right here was another portal. There's a ore cart tracks coming out right here, but the portal was right here, but it's eroded shut. So here's a vertical shaft at the Moser Mine. That this rock here is really crumbly, so the shaft has long since caved in there at the bottom. You can see the timbers are just all collapsed, and the ladder goes down there into the dirt. But yeah, let's hear at the Moser Mine.